Hello, my name is Jay Deakins. I am the founder and CEO of Deacom. Deacom is a company which produces an ERP system for manufacturing and distribution companies. What I wanted to talk about today was some of the functions that our customers are looking for and kind of what makes us unique in the ERP market space. Deacom is the largest functional foundation of any ERP platform that's out there, which means we handle the most functionality that is functionality that was all developed by Deacom. So we've been in business for 24 years now. All the things I'm going to talk about during this video were developed in-house by Deacom. They're all part of one system. There's no bolt-on software. We haven't taken anybody else's software and bolted it together. So we are fighting an inherently simpler battle for companies that need this type of functionality. So if you look at the base of an ERP system, they're all pretty much the same. They're all based on AR, AP, general ledger, and basic inventory. That concept is pretty simple, straightforward. There's a lot of people that can provide that. The first area which starts to get that more complicated is when you start to what I call the multi-functions, which is multi-currency, multi-facility, multi-company, and multilingual. When you start adding that kind of multiple structure to your business, it makes it much more complex, makes the ERP much more complex. Again, we've built these tools directly into Deacom. There's no bolting on of any other tools. The second area we've worked on is our customers have WMS systems, which is a warehouse management system. Most of our customers are dealing with some sort of strict lot control situation where the actual control of each individual lot is extremely important. That a single part with two different lots is not the same. They have to track that separately. Things which make the lot control significantly more complex are things such as catch weight and serialization. So if you're a meat manufacturer, for instance, each item you make has a catch weight and has to be recorded separately and then tracked separately. For pharmaceutical companies, certain medical device manufacturers, or certain distribution companies where they have to serialize each item they're selling, that needs to be tracked individually. Our WMS system handles that very nicely, and it's something that makes your life a lot simpler if you've built that in one system. Similarly, we've built for some of our customers in the batch and process industry, formulations, calculations, document generations, a quality system, which is all part of Deacom. Now, the interesting thing is we originally built that for our customers in the batch and process industries, but we're finding as our company has grown that has a lot of application for companies in similar industries where they need that functionality. Typically, they are having to go about getting it as a bolt-on, whereas with Deacom, we can do that with one system. Similarly, for pharmaceutical companies, 21 CFR Part 11 is a regulatory compliance that needs to be done. Because we have everything in one system, getting that certified for 21 CFR Part 11 is a fundamentally simpler process in Deacom. Similarly, if you have to generate GHS is globally harmonized labels, that means for shipping labels and documents around the world, we can do that in Deacom. It's fundamentally simpler. Additionally, we have companies that have e-commerce requirements if they're selling through the internet. We have our own e-commerce platform. It's built as part of the Deacom ERP system. So again, it's a fundamentally simpler concept that you can transact with your customers through the internet, but with one system. We also have a DSD system, mobile systems. If you are delivering to your customers, if you have remote users of your system, again, it's in part of that one foundation of Deacom. Finally, if you have a POS situation or a configurator situation, so point of sale, if you're a manufacturing company or a distribution company that happens to have your own stores, we have our own POS system, which again is part of that foundation. And we have a configurator for companies that need a configuration process in what they sell that's integral to what the Deacom system is. So if any of these things are things that you're struggling with today with multiple systems bolted together, it's probably worth taking a look at Deacom to see if that largest functional foundation is something which will provide you value.